And next is the things really special because these songs are composed by Peter himself.
Yeah, and the story of this song is not exactly a relationship, but it still is because I wrote this for my grandma who passed away last September, and I couldn't go back to Taiwan to attend her funeral because of some passport issues. So I wrote this song and then it was played at her funeral. So I'm gonna share it with you guys and then of course share it with whoever died during the typhoon and then all their families. Oh yeah, and the song is called the song is called In Your Arms, and then I describe my grandma, and then yeah, I will tell you like the lyrics after the party.
Oh, no. 下，真有全家幸福，子孙乐满堂。
Thank you.